This time the mic is muted because I'm an idiot. This time it wasn't technical difficulties. This time it was idiot difficulties. Everything I said doesn't matter. We're done Octopath Traveler. We're going to try something fun for, or something lighthearted for a bit. I don't know how long I'm going to last in this. I haven't been a big sports game guy for a while, but I've always loved Mario sports games, like the really wacky, you know, Mario Kart and Mario Golf. I'm so excited for the new Mario Golf Rush. Oh my God, I saw the trailer for that. I'm like, I'm playing that. I don't care. I'm going to be sitting here golfing on the stream, but today, I'm going to be a menace. I'm going to bring us all a little bit of tennis. No, my name is not Dennis. I know I started this game a little bit ago, like, at home. I don't know if it's saved all the data. Well, this is exactly as wacky as I remember it starting. It's tennis, yes, but it's got a story mode. That's what I am here for. Is the sound coming in well enough for everybody out there? Hope so. Little move there. Victory, it hangs in the balance. For tennis. Mario and Peach is unsurprisingly reigning supreme. Of course they are. She's royalty. Everybody's losing on purpose. They're throwing the game. That's some wacky looking athletes tape there. Wario and Waluigi seem to be infested by something evil. Are they gonna go serious with this? Is this what I'm gonna have to deal with?
You picked the winner.
It's like zombie tennis players. Luigi, don't fall for it. It's a trap.
No.
No.
Luigi, you fool. You've doomed us all. This is why you get the mansion games. That's all. No, there's no gender age divisions in Mario. Well, it was, yeah, because it was Peach and Mario, I guess, against Bowser and, I don't know. It's progressive. Oh, yeah, and his kid, Bowser Jr.
Oh.
What kind of, I mean, is Bowser Jr. really confirmed?
Luigi.
Yeah, Luigi, you fucked it up for everybody there, bud. I mean, if the kid can handle it, clearly Bowser Jr. was handling his game of tennis. If my kids could play tennis like Bowser Jr., I don't think you'd stand a chance. Right? I mean, you don't join the league if you're not good enough for the league, right? No, it wouldn't be hard at all. They're kids. And they're related to each other. Yeah. That just breeds contempt towards each other. Yeah. So, hold on a second. Some ancient kingdom of Basque is taking tennis so seriously, and it possessed Wario and Waluigi?
Yeah!
am I suggesting that Luigi and the others are being controlled by an almighty... Yeah! Yes! Have you been paying attention? Everything went bad when you grabbed that tennis racket. Come on, Daisy, get it together.
Yes! Mm-hmm. Yes!
No, no, diplomats do not need to come on this mission. This is not a mission of diplomatic relations to go find the kingdom of Basque. So Bowser is Mushroom Kingdom Coney, is what we're saying here.
Yes.
I'm here for the story mode, sir. What's all the stops along the way? Can you let us through pretty please? See? Toad has it right. Dude, do you see how Mario is dressed right now? He can play tennis. I was listening. I was here, Toad. I was here. Let's do this. One game, one set match. All right. Beat Dry Bones in a tennis match. Let's see how long I have fun with this. Dude, I was winning a championship before I got here. Give me a break. Sure, you're a pro, Boa, buddy. Are we done the tutorial portion? Can I start beating you now? There we go. Now we're scoring points. Now the tutorial's over. Got some moves. What's up, Dry Bones? That one up pretty bad. I got super lucky right there. Just kind of muddled my way through it.
Match point.
All right, let's do this.
Game set and there we match go.
I mean, you refer to them as diplomats. Let's not say you stay in the kitchen, y'all. But Peach does make a fantastic cake. We all remember Mario 64, right? Like, did you see what Mario went through for that cake? Yahoo! I love how it goes from, I'm going to teach you how to play. Oh, I lost after teaching you how to play tennis? Aw. Oh.
Come on!
lot of things that are flexible about them. I mean, their head isn't really attached sometimes. Display a skill. I think it's more or less that Toad is just, he's behind the scenes, works with the director, he knows what the director wants. He's like, Mario first, we'll get Daisy and Peach in on this later. Try the different shots you know that, whoop, oh, I messed that one up, that we may or may not put on this wall here so you know how to make them. Show us what you got that we're giving you. Onwards to the next thing. I didn't know this game existed. Mario Tennis for the Switch? I'm actually surprised it got to the Switch. The Wii U version was not very good.
Ooh, what the?
They're putting too much work into this story. King Bask, Lucian, the tennis racket. Oh my goodness. One second, guys. Just gotta quickly do a my butt has lost feeling. Thank you. The last of this power, our king somehow managed to seal Lucian away. This is too much. This is tennis, guys. I gotta collect the Infinity Stones now. What is going on here? Yeah.
Yeah. What?
Thanos racket killed King Bask. Here we go. I must master the powerful tennis move called the special shot, which has been passed down in Mesopotamia. Well, this contraption in this temple allowed the speak of the train, hearing new powers hidden within. Right, what's the special shot? First master new power called the Zone Shot. Okay. There we go. That's pretty easy. Next. Oh, it'll damage your opponent's racket too. Parry for it, okay. Yeah! by the ball. All right, let's try that again. Whoa. I just testing the speed thing. Yeah, that's all I was doing. Okay, cool. I wasn't sure what it wanted me to do. I mean, I think that actually works. If you're at a tennis tournament, say, and you just somehow. Too early, okay. But yeah, in tennis, if you can whale the ball hard enough to break their racket and they don't have a racket in an official tournament, I think you're screwed, right? You probably carry one or two rackets, I'm sure. I've seen tennis players absolutely demolish their own rackets, just go grab themselves another one of their rackets. But fill your meter, gotcha. These are all not wrong. I think this is how tennis actually works. I think the reason that it doesn't come up too often in professional tennis tournaments is that they're at that level where they actually get out of the way of the ball, where that doesn't happen too frequently. Oh! Okay, I messed that up. The net. I would say the MLB is a little different from tennis in that matter, where like the batter's usually waiting for the ball to come to them, versus tennis, where... Oh, sure. Okay, cool. Broke his racket. I mean, I honestly think it happens at some point, so... I actually think there's something about the science of a tennis ball where, like, there are limitations in how fast it can move because of the flexibility and the movement of it and the materials that they're made out of in comparison to some other balls. But ultimately, I think if you get a tennis ball in the face and your nose is broken, you can't continue. I think you just lost because you're worse at tennis than that guy. Yes, I would rather take a tennis ball in the face than a baseball, that's for sure. I would also rather take a tennis ball than a cricket ball, too, while we're at it. Alright, what's the story here? What's up, DK? I love the wackiness of this. What do you mean it's too dangerous, Donkey Kong? Oh, you want to play as tennis? to prove that we could get through?
Come on!
Beat Donkey Kong while avoiding the Piranha Plants. This sounds like a nightmare. I didn't check how many sets of matches this would be. Like, Donkey Kong, if you're not gonna try, that's fine. Seriously, dude.
Game point.
This is...
Game server. Change card.
Oh, I guess there's multiple sets. See, I missed that part.
Love 50.
The switches and on the same level competitive from the record. It is a pretty rough looking grass court. We're gonna be clipped right in there. Oh! No! Come on now! Oh! Nonsense. Oh, now the Piranha Plants are becoming a problem here. Who am I playing against here? Oh my god! It gets worse when you actually watch the feet animation on the grass, too. Oh, feet animate on the grass, right? Watch them just clip and sink in there. I need it off of this court. No, that's out of bounds. Oh no.
Match point.
See if I can actually get it.
Game set and match receiver.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, there's RPG elements now. I gained experience in levels. What is going on?
We can't stay in these pots. It's playing Piranha Plant territory. You better watch out for the fireballs.
Come on.
Does that mean I'm gonna be tennis bracketing fireballs at these guys? I mean, given my big energy shots, I'm. Alright. How to hit the fireballs back and whack them 30 times. Whack them 30 times!
Okie dokie.
Ouch! Ow.
Yeah. I'm getting a kick out of the noises they're making. I shouldn't, but I am. Was what it was. Fun little mini game. Kind of breaks up the monotony of constantly just kind of playing the same kind of tennis all the time, so I can appreciate that. What are you doing out here, little buddy? Hey, new racket if I win. So don't talk shit about the man's craftsmanship before you've seen it. He's towed with a complete lack of tact today, apparently. Right to him.
Ow!
Wah, wah. Failed. But you're gonna give me experience for it anyway. Sure. Get up a couple of those.
Oh, yeah.
My run speed went up a little.
Yeah.
again.
No, I need to fail more for that.
Or you start using, like, the motion. I wonder if motion controls is an option for this game. I didn't look into that. Start whacking it around.
I mean, I might fail a bunch at this particular mission, because there, it's not like traditional tennis, but nah. I also don't know how much longer I intend to play this game. I might get like 2 streams out of it, 3 maybe. Want to see how long it holds my interest.
I did not do that.
Oh no!
This game's getting mouthy with me now. It's dropping when it's supposed to lob, lobbing when it's supposed to drop. Oh, I hit it twice. That's what happened. Shit. There we go.
Oh, no.
Alright, let's play this properly now. That was a lob. Fuck you. Twice now.
Thank you. That was more annoying than anything, trying to get my consistency out of that.
Oh yeah!
Now let's see how this new racket looks or compares.
Oh, okay.
Ancient altar.
Again.
I see what I was doing. Right in the belly button, right in the outie.
Right in the Audi again. Oh, you gotta stick that Audi in there. You're gonna get a tennis ball in there. My other racket. what I forgot what agility did. I think that increased like how far you can dive for the shot or something like that. How about you?
Yoo-hoo-hoo!
One of the Infinity Stones. Yoo-hoo-hoo! That are Infinity Stones.
Come on!
I feel like this is definitely a game I could enjoy a little bit more playing with like a friend. But this story mode is just wacky. I'm getting a kick out of it, to be honest. So. Were you just gonna steal the boat, Mario? Come on, what was the plan here? What's the plan, Mario?
Yoo-hoo-hoo!
Mario and Toad, get it together here.
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, 2-game 3-set. Jesus Louise. We're actually playing tennis now.
First set.
What is it? Playing with the mast in the middle. Okay, cool. He's bumping. I'm not gonna lie, I thought that pole was gonna be more of a problem than it has been so far. Oh! The rubber top of my Pro Controller just came off there.
Change card.
I was out of bounds. What are you doing? Like, I'm telling him to go do a drop shot, and he's dancing around the goddamn court.
Game point.
I gotta really find a way to get this one back. Holy crap. Scoop Trooper is wrecking me. Ooh. I got heavy on the left stick. Got very heavy on the left stick.
There we go.
Change card.
Getting me on the serve. He's on the serve. Playing a completely different game. Mario, I was in the star, I hit R. Give me a goddamn break here. Hey, Rex, how are you doing today? Hope you, I caught a bit of you playing Ikaruga today. I didn't catch the rest of it. I got busy at work. Hope you had a good stream today. It was fun watching. I dig the arcade stick setup. Sure, that did all sorts of weird shit. Trick shot off. It worked.
Point.
End this. Wrong trick shot.
Set point.
I tried to get fancy on that one. Stick to the basics.
Six, three.
That was not me. That was 100% the
set point.
That's been doing that to me lately. Bad pull bounce.
Set point.
Pretty ship's mass being a pain in my ass. Alright, I'll take that. That was less fancy than I wanted it to be, but whatever. What?
Second set.
Why? Bullshit.
No.
Bullshit. Show me the mark. Is that out?
Yeah.
Why did you lob? That was drop. Lobbing when I'm telling you to do a drop shot. It's just, I'm fighting with this game right now. Take it.
Advantage receiver.
All right, you have the advantage. Let's close out this set.
Break point.
We still have a game to win. Is that the, what is it? Not Rikishi's, but, no, I think it's Rikishi's, not Booker T's. Because Booker T's is Reality of Wrestling.
Break point.
I feel like it was one of the Samoan Dynasty guys. Take what I can go on that one. I don't really care about the blue racket health. We gotta win one more game to finish this out. Fuck.
15 love.
Just need a second here for I just knocked it off again. The rubber top on my pro controller has forsaken me right now, and it's fallen off twice now. That was a lob. I pulled the stick down. Son of a bitch. There we go.
40, 30.
Keep giving me those ones.
Match point. Green set and match.
That was long. But I had a little bit of a sloppy streak in the back end or in the middle end there, so. I'd actually shake Koopa Troopa's hand here, because that was a hell of a fight. Then I'd throw my racket at the back of his head when he was walking away, because it made me go longer. Branching paths now? Alright, what's here? This is... So I think it's actually better to go to the ghost house right now. Or rather, Mirage Mansion. Too cool, Mr. Too Cool to Shave for Mario? Come on. Dude, I'm just trying to find some, like, power stones, apparently. to stop the infinity tennis racket? Like, just come on. Oh god, another two game. I thought it'd be a whole bunch of like one set matches throughout the story mode to just kind of speed it along, but I guess not. Dude, the mirror. Oh, get out of here. This is not a try. I do that by accident a lot. But he hit it in. And it's gonna come back to me too. That was bullshit.
Break point.
Ah. Not particularly. I'm actually, this might be the level that breaks me on this game. This is pretty fucking stupid. A gimmicky court that is overtly gimmicky, rather. What am I doing? Why did I try a quick shot off the serve? Am I stupid? So bad. This boo's gonna kick my ass. It was because of his mirror gimmick. Ah, oh, fuck. Ah. Because it doesn't matter which direction. Into the mirror it comes in. It always comes in my direction. Alright, we're down one game. Fuck.
Second set.
It's all right so far. I mean, it's definitely a Mario Tennis game. That's a given. Like, as far as, you know, the grand scale Mario Tennis game, Mario Tennis. The story mode is 100% extra. Like, way more than I would ever expect out of a game of all places Mario Tennis. There's enjoyable elements to it. This particular level is just being very frustrating because of the mirror thing.
Looks like I got one game out of him, so. Yeah. Truth be told, I might just do the one day of streaming on this and kind of... It's a good game to put muck around with the kids or with the wife or, you know, have somebody over and have a couple drinks and play it. But I don't think I'm going to go through the whole story mode. Oh, dude, you just missed the boat with the mask in the middle. Fuck that thing. I saw it had a very low low meter on that. Yeah, I can imagine this is more fun with, like, another person.
14-15. Point.
Oh, dude, Mario Golf Rush looks so fun. Okay, I'll take that. No matter how accident it was. Fuck. Fuck. Well, what do I do with that? Oh my god. Boo is mad at what I'm doing right now. So just booing these fucking mirrors. No. Get it in between. Yeah, I want to see what the speed, like, I think there's a speed golf element I was reading somewhere about it. That's going to be a tough one, too. Fuck you. Why do you do that? I only pressed it once. Oh, one of the Switch games. I have played a lot of Switch games. We just finished, actually, on the Switch, Octopath Traveler, and I played the Switch version of Dark Souls for the Get Good or Get Fit Challenge for Dark Souls. I was just done. I have Mario Odyssey, all the big titles, of course. Yeah, I have Mario and Rabbids. I have Xenoblade Chronicles 1 for the Switch. I actually just got it.
Match point.
As far as JRPGs go, Octopath Traveler was really cool. I liked everything about it. Except for, like, the boss elf tankiness. Like, seriously, guys. Nice. Actually, funny thing, I just today, because we got a bunch of games, and I'm coming fresh out of the hospital. I've been in a little bit of retail therapy to kind of. So I have purchased a lot of video games recently. That wasn't like prescribed retail therapy. I was maybe, I'm buying a lot of shit. And my nice little thing is a Japanese copy of the Capcom Belt Collection, which is actually, I think, translated would be the Capcom Beat 'em Up Collection. And here I am playing Castle myself now. For me, vinyl is something that's very cool, but I think would only end up being a decoration in my house. I don't really have a vinyl player myself. It was never something that really, like, was a thing for me. But it's still, I think it's still a very cool, a cool thing that you can get your hands on. The last one I got, actually. Was BioShock 2, I think it was, King of the Vinyl? But yeah, I never got a chance to listen to that vinyl. I feel like, to a certain degree, I might be doing it a disservice. But at the same time, you know, cool to have. That was a charge shot into a mirror. Dang it. I gotta stop pressing. Because hitting Y twice doesn't cool flip shots. I figured that out. Like, why give me the star if you're not gonna make the star work? Why not?
Thank you.
don't know much about what I'm getting into for that game. I just remember it was really in high demand. It was like part of that Bring It to North America
petition, I guess it was.
Oh, Mario Odyssey was a good one. Actually, not too long ago. Oh, they can get it out. Yes. I started a 100% run on it. I don't know how far along I am on it. But... fuck myself with that. Oh, fuck myself. Hardcore. That's what it is. Operation Freeze. Yeah, because it was Xenoblade Chronicles in another game. For the Wii, if I remember correctly. But I don't know what the other game was.
Advantage receiver. Match point.
I get too spammy on the way. Run. I do know how to do it, but the problem I've been running into is that I get a little spammy on the Y button, or on the X button rather, when I try to do a lob shot, and apparently when you press it twice, you do this big fucking backflip.
First set.
You guys learn to stop button mashing on that one, that's all.
She's about.
Advantage server.
Found it.
Game point. Game server.
Found his weakness. Now he's on the serve though, so I don't know. Take advantage of it like I did. Take that spot. God, I'm starting to sweat. I might actually start again.
Point.
Beauty.
at the.
Come on!
All right, I got one game in now.
Second set.
He's got that weak back corner, so if I serve it far to the edge, he returns it. As long as I bring it back to the other side, who can't seem to catch it? So, the receive is nothing that glaring for him. So I have to kind of collect it. So he still has the same weakness going corner to corner, which is it moves just slow. Oops. Oh, there we go. There we go again. There was a couple of spots where I thought
match
he had.
Point.
That was on me. I thought I wasn't on the line.
Match point.
Do this. Oh, wow. Yeah, I made it back better at it than the first game. I definitely, in the first game, got fucking murdered by those mirrors. Oh, boy. Dude, what's the beef with the mustache here?
Come on!
Oh, look at him.
Come on!
You get tied for this.
Thank you.
No! Hit the fucking ball! Diversity of some of this, but some of this feels like all right at best, you know what I mean? Yeah. The reflection.
The puzzle just hit the bubbles? Fred, thanks for the post. Much appreciated. How was the rest of your night with Rise of Tomb Raider? It's one of those things. This
is not, they really did an interesting thing with the story mode, but let's be honest, it's still tennis. You know? I feel like there's something I am missing. Clearly.
Oh, no!
Not this one. I'm probably, after this, actually going to do Resident Evil 7 and 8. I feel like it gives me a chance to get two good games in a shorter time, given that how much of my list is JRPGs right now. Yeah, we just got our copy of 8 in. Amber has time to get that in first. But we also, today, acquired a PS4 Pro. So, I'm actually looking forward to running some nice boost-loaded high-performance gaming, as she were. I'm not gonna lie, Dark Souls... When we played Dark Souls 2, since we were playing the remake, or not the remake, but the special edition, the frame rate was so nice on that. Dark Souls 3 it felt a little chunkier as far as frame rate was concerned because they built it with the 4 actually in mind. So, I felt that I need to splurge on that and get a decent, and because, you know, I can't get my hands on PS5 right now, which is still budgeted on this side, so. Hit the ball to suspicion moving target, and then you have the chance to do a star shot. Open the path by using consecutive zone shots. If you miss a ball... Oh, okay. So. Charge up the meter. What I've been trying to do has been the correct thing. Hit that. Right there. Got there. Okay. Bingo. basically. So yeah.
Yoo-hoo! Next rest day, which will be Wednesday, we'll start up Resident Evil 7.
But we will get what we can out of this today. It's not that I'm not having a little bit of fun with this, but it's definitely not something I want to bring in the stream for a long period of time or whatever. It's definitely something I want to have a couple buddies over, drink, play some Mario Tennis. If it's anything like the Piranha Plant, it's going to be play tennis until super move, and then do the super move. Of course. Thanks, I hate it. What? Okay. I thought we were having another portal situation. The boo level. No! Oh my god.
Oh,
got it.
Oh yeah!
And the last of my retail therapy is now officially shipped as Dead by Daylight for the Switch. Two out of five power stones in a single day.
Yahoo! Yeah! Yeah!
Snow is the next balloon, so, or the next dirt place to get picture code. Whatever will us tennis players do to shoo away the shy guy? I wonder if this will all come down to some kind of tennis-related activity to take care of this.
Come on!
Okay. I'm just gonna quick run to the washroom. And now that I'm back from the washroom, yes, I will hydrate. I have just eliminated most of it. I should hold me for an hour. Alright. Snowball fight. best noise ever. It took too long in the first part. That was a big problem. Retry.
Worse.
It said 8 out of 8. I got that before time ran out. That was bullshit. Somebody. Better time still. Every time I seem to be getting a better time, but...
Yeah.
how this is gonna happen now. Now you're blocking like natural. Yeah, get your shit together. Maybe never speak of the snowball level ever again. left to the annals of history. Fuck it. It never existed. What the fuck, Shy Guy? Come on now.
Yeah.
Come on.
This motherfucker wants to hold up my train for a goddamn game of tennis.
Not just any old game of tennis,
a full game. That's Shy Guy, is he? Like a shy. Somebody who's shy wouldn't fucking bother asking me. I got his position. Well, where are all these? What is this, Christmas shopping? What the fuck? How many people am I playing against here, bro?
15.
I did Christmas shopping right here. Oh, you can go ahead. That Koopa blocked me. Ref, what the hell? What is this? Fucking Goomba. You Koopa. What are you talking about?
15 all.
I just made up on the
ground.
go. This guy's got 15,
20. 3v1 here.
Set point. Aim and set. Receiver.
Take it for a game of style.
Second set. 15, love.
This
change card.
After all those circles, I hope so. I'm wondering if this is a conscious decision designed to limit the number of, like, actual tennis games and throw more of the gimmicks in there so as to not lead to a whole lot of this just through story mode. Once you get to a certain, like, hang of it, it seems just to kind of go well. Especially once you start to learn how to abuse the AI, too, because, you know, that I'm just crossing the court and crossing the court and crossing the court until the AI can't catch up anymore. So, not exactly a very complicated process. Yeah. Definitely. Yeah. 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 I don't know why I think I care.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's a power stone up there somewhere. Just like everything in this game.
Yeah.
Snow ogre.
Come on.
All right, out of pure temptation. This game is the best I can.
afraid to actually just start collecting more rackets. Or figuring out how to get good at blocking power shots. Fuck. Oh my goodness.
Come on. Yeah. Change card.